Hi guys, today I'm going to show you the best way to create bloom and halation effect in Premiere Pro. No template or plugin needed, let's jump right into it. I already added a video clip to my timeline. First, we need to duplicate our video. To do that, hold the Alt key and drag your video clip upward. Now, the clip arrangement is ready. Next, select the top video clip. Go over to the Effects panel, because we'll be applying some effects, and make sure to add them in this exact order for the best results. First, add Luma key effect. If your clip is selected, just double-click the effect to apply it. Then add Gaussian blur 2 times, and finally add Lumimetric Color effect. Now go to the Effect Controls panel. Again, double-check the order of the effects. That's important. Let's adjust the values. First, under Luma key effect, threshold to 95%, cutoff to 75%. Keep in mind, these values depend on video, so feel free to change the values according to your video. Next, under the first Gaussian blur effect, blurriness to 250. Now, under the second Gaussian blur effect, blurriness to 50, and change blur dimension to horizontal. Next, under Lumimetric Color, expand basic correction and change the temperature value. Adjust the temperature value depending on the look you want. For a bloom blue tones, use a negative value. For a bloom golden tones, use a positive value. In this video, I'm going with a warm bloom, so I've set the temperature to 75. Then, under opacity, change the value to 50%, or adjust it to your taste for a stronger or softer glow. Now, back to the timeline. Now you can see we already created some bloom effect. We need to improve it a little bit more. Select the first video clip, then go over to Effects and search for Channel Blur and double-click to apply. Then search for Noise HLS Auto and double-click on it to apply. Now go over to Effect Controls and let's change some values. First, under Channel Blur, change red blurriness to 30. What this effect does is, if you look closely, you'll see a slight red halation glow around the edges of your video. Next, under Noise, HLS Auto, change noise, type to grain, and lightness to 10. This effect adds high quality noise to your video. And that's it, we're done. You've just created an awesome bloom and halation effect in Premiere Pro, all without any plugins or templates. If your result doesn't look quite right, don't worry. Adjust the values to match your footage. Every video is different. If you found this tutorial helpful, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more awesome Premiere Pro tips and tricks. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.